We can show you the exclusive video of the player Pierluigi Gollini set to leave Milano and to arrive in London in the next hours. We have Pierluigi Gollini at the airport today. It was 30 minutes ago at the airport with his agent, Giuseppe Riso, and ready to fly to London. His agent is here working at a deal with Fabio Paratici. And Gollini will be in England in the next hours. But here you have the exclusive content of Pierluigi Gollini flying to London, set to sign his contract. It will be, let's remind, a loan with buy option, 15 million euro, only one season loan, not two seasons. So they changed the clause. It will be one season loan, so till June 2022. If Gollini will have 20 caps this season with Tottenham, it will be a permanent deal for 15 million euro. And Gollini said in an interview, I'm prepared to meet with Hugo Lloris. Respect him, and it will be a pleasure to train with him and see what happens.
I'm so happy for this opportunity. I feel really blessed. For me, it's an honor to be part of this amazing team, to such a massive club. I'm really happy. I cannot wait to get to London and to meet my new teammates and to start this new chapter of my life and of my career. I'm really, really happy. And I hope I can see you in London and in the stadium. I just cannot wait to start, so I see you guys.